Tonight, major crisis hit Watamu village in Kilifi County as heavy rains block accessories to the town reserve. Also tonight, Deputy President calls on opposition party to stop spreading propaganda. Northern Corridor identified as the most dangerous route in the country.